Here's a Roku dryer. I don't know why that thing's there. It shouldn't be. The star button. Inside looks clean, which should be. This is model number RED4516FW0. Here's the controls here. I'm trying to hurry up because I'm a little battery. So we got the controls here, we got the turn dry, cool down, no heat fluff, automatic dry, which is low heat, automatic dry with high heat. So I'm gonna leave that here. We got the solder button, which won't work because it's only off right now. Here's this off. Anyway, that's it.